They're actually pushing us. We're losing territory.
All right, give me the layout, Major. What are we looking for?
Isn't this completely reckless? Sending us here with no backup?
Can it, Private? We're the only unit with enough firepower and mobility to execute this. Any infantry would have been caught like a rat in a trap.
Exactly, Captain. Now listen up. There are multiple objectives I need you to accomplish. First, you're looking for calibration data for the mobile version of the Ragnarok laser module. It's a devastating weapon of such strategic importance for this war that our survival may rely on its recovery. The data is located on the western part of the facility.
State of the art, pew pew, right?
Next.
Well, it's no secret that we're running short on supplies. I need you to clear out the main storage area in the northwest wing. Anything you can find will help us keep fighting. One last thing, Echo 7, if you have the guts for it. One of our scientists told us that the second storage facility to the far northeast has prototype equipment specifically for mech units. It could be useful. All areas can be accessed through corridors leading out of the main hub, in the middle of the facility.
Roger that, Command. I'll see to it. Echo 7 out. All right, Echo Team. I want you to stay here and guard the entrance. I'll take on the interior myself.
By yourself? Are you out of your fucking mind?
Trust me, it's better this way. The corridors are narrow, and I don't want a friendly fire incident if shit really hits the fan down there. We don't know how stable the facility is either. No point in all three of us getting stuck if it caves in. Otherwise, who's going to win this war?
It actually makes a lot of sense, Lieutenant. Quiet, rookie.
I'm moving out. Watch my back.
You got it, Captain.
This place is dark. I don't like it.
Afraid of the dark, Captain?
No, but this place was abandoned for a reason.
Oh, you gotta be joking me. What the hell?
Captain, what's going on?
Reds!
I didn't notice there was hundreds of worms spawned next to me. Whoa! I thought you were guarding the entrance. What the hell? We're good. Okay. Never mind. There's still thousands of them. What the fuck? No. No, get the fuck out of my face. Damn. And this acid blood damages my mech, apparently. Yep. Let's go.
Cargo 7, the supplies have been secured. Out.
Uh-oh.
I need a repair kit. The mech is all busted up.
Nice.
Command, data has been secured. It looks intact. I'm bringing it back. Out. All right, I'm done with the main objective. Command.
Oh my god, look at the list.
Retreat immediately. I need you to stand your ground. Delay the swarm and buy time for the Bosphorus defense line to finish deploying stationary railguns over the shore. It's absolutely paramount that you keep your allies alive. We need at least 50% of the forces in your area to stay operational. One more thing. A high-value helicopter was shot down in the area. It contains important data about the laser-type enemy that attacked the Air Force. It is crucial for the coming stages of defense. I need you to find and secure the data. The black box is contained within a Navy Chinook. We have the GPS coordinates of its last known position.
So hang back and stick with the troops. I'll go look for the data.
It's not all bad news, Echo-7. The Navy will cover our retreat. Their rocket batteries are yours to command. Navy will commence a barrage of missiles against the enemy. Call them in if you're in a tight spot.
Solid copy. Command, this is Echo 7. I'm at the crash site. Stand by for upload.
Roger that, Echo 7. Remain within the perimeter of the chopper as long as the upload is in progress.
Solid copy. Captain, we need another barrage.
Incoming barrage.
Data received. Good job, Echo 7.
Yeah, that was the hard part. Now all we need to do is destroy the biggest army the world has ever seen.
We got one foot in the grave, and you're making jokes?
Good work, but be advised, Echo 7. Satellite thermal scans suggest that the enemy forces advancing on your location are massive in size and numbers. Multiple juggernaut-type enemies have been observed within the series. You will be seriously outnumbered if you are caught here when the main forces arrive. I suggest that you comb through the area quickly and return the main forces.
No way! It's him!
Suez Canal, but we haven't gotten an update from their lines yet.
It's probably just as bad as here. I don't think anyone is getting a long straw in this deal.
China's struggling in the east as well.
Last I heard, they were deploying in Kazakhstan and Iran. It's crazy to think how much ground we lost to the Reds.
I wonder if we'll ever see an end to this.
I just need to keep going sideways. That's it.
Can't take much more of this. We need another barrage.
Incoming barrage.
The Bradley's on fire!
Nice, nice, nice. Good barrage.
Captain, we need another barrage.
Incoming barrage.
Good job, Echo Team. Egress the area immediately.
Roger that, Command. Echo Team moving out.
1,200 enemies killed. That's the record. Alright, it's just goes and goes, the Hunter. Damn, they invaded the Turkey.
Clear out as many of them as possible to make the airspace safe for the Air Force again. Echo 6 has already been dispatched to a different area, so you're on your own on this one.
Pest control and extermination. Break it. Getting the Air Force back would make this job a hell of a lot easier.
I'm almost dead.
The Air Force is crucial if we want
fuck
to stand.
Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit. So these guys are super accurate.
In recovering the data from the crash Chinook, we have solid intel on the laser type enemies and where they are nesting in the region. Conventional forces can't approach the area without being decimated. We are sending you and Echo 6 in to clear out as many of them as possible to make the airspace safe for the Air Force again. Echo 6 has already been dispatched to a different area, so you're on your own on this one.
Pest control and extermination, huh? I like it. And the Air Force back would make this job a hell of a lot easier.
The Air Force is crucial if we want to stand a chance at pushing back the giant swarm that is closing in. Now listen up, Echo 7. The laser-type enemies have 5 nests in the area. I need you to mark them with your designator and act as a spotter for the Bosphorus long-range railheads. The superheated HE rounds will make short work of anything within the area, so make sure you're at a safe distance before calling it in. Clear out the nests and return to the extraction point. How copy?
Solid copy, Command. Echo 7 moving out.
Echo 7, this is Bosphorus Railgun Battery. We're standing by to unleash hellfire on the enemy. Contact us on this frequency when you need our artillery.
Roger that, Commander. Get ready to bomb these creatures back to the Stone Age. On designated area.
Solid copy. Unleashing.
Mech status is critical. I need repairs.
Echo 7, this is Command. Echo 6 has just completed her objective. She is waiting for you at the extraction point.
Copy, Command.
Don't keep me waiting, Captain.
Wouldn't dream of it. Damage. The mech is compromised. damaged. I need repairs.
Let's finish this.
This is Echo 7. Fire volley on my designation.
Roger. Firing cannons. Brace for impact.
Fuck. I need repairs. Echo 7, area clear, all hostiles eliminated. Air Force can take the skies again.
Solid copy, Echo 7. I'll inform the flyboys of the good news. Well done. Amazing, actually. I was afraid you would have a hard time without the artillery. Guess we'll have to send you on even tougher missions.
Yes, of course, Major. Please do so, Major. You don't need Marines, the Army, nor the rest of NATO. I will take on the whole front from now on.
Let's make it happen. Now get to the extraction site.
Fuck! The mech can't take this kind of damage!
Finally! What took you so long?
I had a slight pest problem I had to take care of.
Oh, I see.
This is Echo 7, requesting extraction at my coordinates.
Solid copy, Echo 7. Pickup is inbound. Great job, you two.